Oh dear, the ink has smudged. How am I going to submit?
Don't worry my friend, we have implemented a new mobile application to solve all your problems.
Our mobile application allows officers to submit their receipts. As you can see from this screen above, all they have to do is to fill in the particulars and then press Add Receipt. Upon adding Add Receipt, users can then view their past receipt submissions through the receipt history page. As you can see, this is the receipt history that I made.
Wow, that's very convenient. So does that mean I need not submit my receipt personally?
Yes, your submission will be directly submitted to the backend system.
The staff branch user will then log into their account in the website, and they're able to see all receipt submissions. For instance, let's take the black receipt submission. Upon pressing it, I'll be able to see the data, and this user can verify it by approving or rejecting it. Upon success, we will realize that this submission has been successfully archived. Moving on to the planning and organization development account, the user will then log into their respective account and then search through this submission report. This place allows them to select a range of dates for them to choose. Proceeded by, they'll then export the data out to an Excel file. As you can see, these are all the data that has been selected based on the range that I've given.
That's amazing!
Let's get you started!